our police are looking into it, but they haven't reported back to us now. So at this point, it's hard to know if it's an isolated incident or if there's something more to it, but we're looking into it.
Have there been other incidents like this in Gaithersburg?
I mean, over a long period of time, maybe there's been a thing or two, but no, it's a very unusual occurrence.